FIFINE sent over their new A6T for a review, but it came with the smiley face pop filter, which I'm not the biggest fan of. But this wouldn't be Lucky Strike Tech without a little bit of spray paint.
No!
Well, I managed to save it, and I think it turned out halfway decent. Oh, and check out the video link in the comments for the review.